Hello, everyone. Today's game is Jotun. Right now, it's currently free on Steam. I figured I'd give it a try. I've never played it before. Oh, yeah. What am I getting into this time? Now, I've seen videos of it. It looks pretty intense. First, the boss monsters. Don't really know a lot about it, but we'll just have to find out. I'll just sing myself, make this more entertaining. This all comes in
mind. Of the hljóðin, þegar veiðurinn splundraðist, ylfrinu í vindinum og öldu skellum í andliti mínu. Húð mín fraus úr kulda sem var ólíkur öllu sem ég hafði áður upplifað og skipið okkar
sökk
í vægðarlausu djúpi sjáverin
og
hálf gegnsætt net ránarvind. Ég var dregin dýpra og dýpra í átt að gyðju
sjáverins.
Dauðin var komin til að sækja
mig.
Baráttu vilji sálar minnar myndi ekki nægja til að slökkva þorsta ránar í bráðsynu. Myrkri kom,
en
þegar ég vaknaði var ég ekki höll þangs
og
beina,
heldur
í kyrr
og stillness and silence. Okay, so I'll try to play at the end till the end of a level, but I don't know how levels work in this game yet, so I'll probably play a maximum of 10 minutes an episode or less. Alright. I am a woman. I'm chunky but musty. Oh yeah. Go with the business. Here's our swing. Bang. Alright. This is beautiful. This is some great art. Like, it definitely makes me want to know what this world is about. I'm gonna assume it's a giant tree. Usually in fantasy games, there's always some giant tree in the world.
Thinking
called
Yggdrasil.
Of course. There's always gotta be Yggdrasil tree, although I wonder if there's like a real life Yggdrasil thing in legends in some folklore in some country somewhere. It keeps happening. In Tales of Symphonia is a Yggdrasil tree. It is one in each universe. There's cave. There's fuck all in that cave.
Oh, what's that? Oh, oh.
Þegar
hún hefur verið fundin, ræður þú hvort þú heldur áfram að kanna svæðið eða snýrð aftur í ginnungagap.
Sorry, I'm just a little lost. Where the hell do I go? Alright, so you want me to go? Alright, what about this way? It doesn't seem like it goes anywhere. Alright. I hit some trees. Oh, any excuse to go across this beautiful bridge again, I guess. Something else, look around enough. There we go. All right. I was an idiot. What is that? Who are you?
All right. Okay.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, and things is passing overhead. What is that? It's Zeus taking a bath. Oh, he sees me.
He's probably pissed because I woke him up.
Helgi Mímis brunnur, þar sem ég fórnaði auga mínu, mun endurnýja bæði líf þitt og krafta.
Checkpoint. Can I interact with it? Maybe. Nope.
All right. Move on.
Here we go. I am alone. There is nobody here yet. Enemy, bosses, is up. Nope.
Whatever that did.
All right, go down. Wow.
I believe I died. I think it was poison. I'm not entirely sure. I just didn't even look at my health because I was just like, what is going on? Oh.
Alright, I'm going to pause the video for now. We will pick up where we left off shortly. We will see each other soon. Let me know if there's any opinions you want to give me. And, yeah, we'll just watch Zeus bathe and look all irritated. That's because we're looking at him.